We will now dive into a look at next week's new releases in a segment we like to call Hot in the Shop. And we kick things off with the NFL Gridiron 2020 Panini Certified NFL Football Card. It's going to deliver you a number one, a freshman fabric signature card. Number two, an additional autograph card. Three and four hits are two memorabilia cards, plus two rookies or rookie parallels, and three numbered parallels in every box. So let's get this straight. Your box break guarantees a freshman fabric signature, two additional autos, two memorabilia cards, two rookies or rookie parallels, and three numbered parallels in every box. Those freshman fabric signature cards, Chase rookie patch autographs of the top rookies of the 2020 NFL draft class, featuring jumbo jersey swatches, and also look for one-on-one NFL shields, team logos, and nameplates. Some of the additional autograph cards, fabric of the game signatures, oversized patch autos, lasting impressions, a brand new set highlighting the players that have left their mark on the NFL, mirror signatures with a deep 100 card checklist. This autograph set will have a player to collect for everyone. New in memorabilia cards is hunt for new inserts, including scoring machines, majestic rookies, majestic stars, stat smashers, which is a brand new SSP insert and highlights the best to ever play the game. This releases next week. It'll be in stores and at your local, in your local hobby shop, online retailer, and of course, all your favorite breakers. Check it out.
I'm super excited for this next one, especially on the heels of what we were just talking about. More product, more shelves. This week, 2020 Topps Archives Baseball comes into hobby shops, delivering two autographed cards plus one Topps nickname mini poster. Remember, this is the nostalgia set of the baseball card calendar, bringing back popular designs from the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. This year's set focuses on 1955, 1974, and 2002 for the base set across a variety of parallels as well as rare variations. Obviously, the checklist is packed full of both great rookies, popular veterans and rising stars, and some Hall of Famers and greats to play the game. One of the cool, fun variations in this, in anticipation of the originally scheduled game in Iowa at the Field of Dreams, there are 1989 Topps Cornfield variation cards. So unfortunately that game was delayed, canceled, postponed, but very cool to see it still make its way onto cardboard. Look for things like the base card red parallels on the 1974 Topps. Look for 1955 Topps designs. And then, of course, there are also some other cool inserts like nickname poster cards, 1990 Topps rookies with the 2020 season rookies on the 1990 Topps design, and parallels galore. Hopefully you'll be able to find some of this and rip it with your kids, with your friends. Share the hits on Twitter. Looking forward to Topps Archives again this year.
All right, next up, 2020 Panini NFL 5 Trading Card Game Boosters. Building on the success of last year's NFL Trading Card Game, Panini releases a new booster configuration with six foil parallels, plus four epics, one legendary, and one rookie in every box. 24 packs in a box, 10 cards per pack. Plays in conjunction with the 2019 demo and starter deck, so you can continue to build your team. Collect and play with seven new player cards per team, including rookies like Joe Burrow, Jerry Judy, Tua, and many more. Introducing new power-up cards that supercharge your players while on the field. Build a full lineup from your favorite franchise or mix and match to make your dream team. Nine playable cards and one rules card per pack. Again, fully compatible with the 2019 NFL 5 TCG sets.
Also this week, we have 2020 Leaf Best of Multisport Premium Edition. This premium edition buyback product is going to feature four cards per box. Notice the configuration is box purchase only. You're going to chase the redemption card, which is good for a four-box sealed case of 2019-2020 Panini National Treasures NBA basketball cards.
What?
Yeah, so one, you're going to get a redemption, worst redemption you ever got. It's for a sealed case that I'm sure is in Leaf's possession. That's usually how they do redemptions. But hey, that's not all. Here's the question. Would you rather have that case or would you rather have a 1952 Topps Mickey Mantle card? A 2000 playoff contenders Tom Brady autograph, a 1986-87 Fleer Michael Jordan in a PSA 8, a 1993 Upper Deck SP Derek Jeter BGS 9.5. Like, I haven't even mentioned the Mike Trout rookie that's right there on the sell sheet, and plenty, plenty more in this product. Very crazy looking product, huge chase product. Look for that in hobby shops and with breakers this week.
All right. Next up, we hit the ice with the NHL playoffs in full swing. We've got 2019-20 Upper Deck Ultimate Collection NHL hockey cards. One of the premium releases of the year. You're going to find one autographed rookie card or one autographed memorabilia rookie card plus two additional autographed memorabilia or autographed memorabilia cards and one base parallel or ultimate introduction cards in every box. So one pack, four big hits, and the 90 card ultimate introductions insert set boasts all of the top rookies in the game today. Impressive slate of low-numbered parallels, as well as the gold auto parallel featuring hard-signed autographs, falling on average one in every four packs. Very cool. Ultimate access, more dazzling imagery and hard-signed autos, and the gold patch parallel, numbered to just six. Ultimate rookies are true rookie cards featuring the top players from the 2019 class. Keep an eye out for ultimate rookie autograph cards, numbered as low as 99. Ultimate rookie auto patch cards number as low as 49 and hobby exclusive one-of-a-kind one-of-ones. Ultimate rookie auto shield patch cards and the NHL shield patch cards. All autographs are hard signed. Of course they are. A lot more to look for in this product. Be sure to check out the full details on GoGTS.net.
And a very fun product coming from Topps for the entertainment world this week. 2020 Topps Star Wars Authentics 8x10 blind packs. So here's what's cool about Topps also doing memorabilia like this. You can get a blind pack where you're going to be able to pull an autograph from one of the top signers from the Star Wars universe on an 8x10 and know that it's authentic because it's coming to you from Star Wars Authentics. Each one is exclusively sequentially numbered, each one includes not only an 8x10, but it also includes an exclusive sequentially numbered Star Wars Authentics trading card along with the photograph and the return of signers from The Rise of Skywalker and The Mandalorian. So if you've been waiting to get some of those Mandalorian autographs, signers from The Mandalorian include Giancarlo Esposito, Gina Carano, Nick Nolte, Werner Herzog, and Omid Abtai. There are also some standalone film signers such as Felicity Jones, Alden Ehrenreich, Forrest Whitaker, Riz Ahmed, Donnie Yen. And there are some classic and prequel signers including Harrison Ford, as well as Hayden Christensen. Well, you know how I feel. And the new trilogy signers, Daisy Ridley, Adam Driver, Domhnall Gleeson, Billy Dee Williams. List goes on and on and on. Looking very, very cool from Star Wars Authentics. 8x10 blind packs in hobby shops this next week.
And that's a look at Hot in the Shop. New releases popping next week in your local hobby shop, favorite online retailer, or breaker.